MsNerdyChicka.com. My channel. So today I have my first Valentine's Day makeup tutorial for you guys. So I wanted to create a few looks for you guys, and I wanted to do some for my ladies who don't want to look like you're wearing too much makeup, even though you kind of are, and then also some looks for my ladies who don't mind being a little dramatic, not too much though, because too dramatic is not my thing, but you know, a little up the imp. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this one. So for this look, I'm using all drugstore products but two. But for two products, I'm actually using MAC Spike on my eyebrows and also a MAC concealer on my eyebrow as well. But everything else is drugstore, very affordable. And for these two products that I didn't use that were in drugstore, you can find so many other products in the drugstore that would serve the same purpose. I just don't have any, and I didn't want to buy any because I don't want to buy a bunch of stuff just to be there when I have something that would do the same thing. So yeah. So this first one is my subtle look. It's very bronzy with glossy lips. This is something that I would definitely wear. This is most likely what I will be wearing on Valentine's Day, because the person that I go on a date with, he doesn't like it when I wear too much makeup. He doesn't like it when I wear makeup, period. He doesn't want me to wear makeup, but I'm kind of stubborn and I want to do what I want to do. So I do wear makeup and I kind of tone it down for him. So this is for my ladies who might have the same situation that I have, or some of you guys just don't like too dramatic stuff. So yeah, I wanted to kind of cater to everyone, so that's why I'm doing subtle and dramatic, a little bit dramatic. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Rate, comment, and subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. And also follow me on Instagram if you'd like. We can hang out and talk every day, I don't know, whatever. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Anthology. Throw it up, throw it up. Or should I fall out? Got a plan for you.
All this time I was fine.
sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
They tell me I'm too young to understand.
Too young, too dumb to realize.
Watching us.
You were right.
No, all eyes on us.
And we don't mind all the watching.
It's our Friday, we can do what we want to.
Let's go.
It's our song.
Sing the song and it goes like.
And we can't stop.
Trouble, trouble.
This is my kingdom.
This is my
kingdom.
This is our house.